Greetings, humans. Spinning Mantis back with some more of The Long Dark. Wintermute. Episode 3. Thanks for joining me. And for some reason, we can't get back up into the house now. I don't know why. I don't know how it got locked behind us. Is Molly back? We'll check the other doors, but I am not too hopeful that those are going to be unlocked now. I wonder if that is a bug that you get locked out of the house from the basement. Anywho, we will be able to stay in the basement overnight if we absolutely have to. So disappointing. Gotta wonder, is that a bug, or is it meant to be like that, that you cannot get back into the house through the basement? We'll try one more time. If not, we're just bedding down here. Drink. That all looks okay. Hopefully we don't freeze to death in our sleep. Alright, temp's looking fine. All right, sun is mostly up. Really? We're back to sprain risk here? Alright, we're gonna go check out the place where the prison bus crashed. I wonder what it's like, really, to, in a survival situation, peg a rabbit with a stone and then run up and break its neck, because we haven't done it in this run, but that's what happens. You like stun them with the rock and then you run up and you have a couple seconds where you can break its neck. Like, that is some serious ass survivaling. Tower has to figure into this episode, I'm pretty sure. I'm sure we're gonna have to go up there and send a message to somebody. Apparently it's a very cold day. I'd love to find a pry bar. Alright, let's read this. Bloodstained convict note. I'm soaking right through this paper, and that's all that's left of me. These cowards. Like something jump up and bit me. Was wrong to follow Mathis. No leader. Don't trust him. Won't lead you home.
Sure, I can carry much more.
Interesting.
Did I say I hate being cold? Because I really do.
We are gonna need to warm up. It's an exceptionally cold day. Fire something. This weather's kicking my butt. Looks like maybe this is a cave or semi-cave. We need to make a fire. Warm ourselves up.
So brutal. Nobody needs this anymore.
Convict note. Something out there hunting us. Didn't see him coming. Thought we lost the hex. Down low by the road. Eyes open, fellas. We'll never get out of here. All right, let's make a fire. Not want you to make fires inside caves now. Interesting. I wonder if that's... There we go.
Come on. Right on.
Cook. For 11 minutes. All right, that's all the cooking we can do. Let's get over this hypothermia risk. Still got plenty of water. Good time to check our map. Sam Scrunch. I guess we are going to head west next. Still got plenty of a day, I think. Yeah. Stick a torch. Left or right. Let's see if this is the right way we're pointing. Yep. Alright, we're gonna head west and check out that other spot. either way. Good thing we drank this hot coffee. Alright, looks like we're heading right in the correct direction. Mr. Bear. Let's follow the road around to the Sam's branch. I guess we'll check out that last point in the next episode, hopefully. Actually, you know what? We're running long. We're going to end that one right there. Please join me next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. That's going to be all for now. Spinning Mantis out. Namaste.